Yahoo Lifestyle Canada is committed to finding you the best products at the best prices. We may receive a share from purchases made via links on this page. Pricing and availability are, while many of us are hyper-aware of protecting our personal information online, it's also important to ensure that our credit cards and identification are secure whenever we radio frequency identification blocking, RFID, wallets can help keep your accounts safe from getting hacked and block risky RFID signals from stealing your credit card info, as well as any other card in your wallet that has an embedded RFID chip. Although experts suggest that RFID theft is rare, having an RFID blocking wallet makes it one less thing to worry about when you leave the house, especially if you're looking to invest in one. The Chelmon Large Capacity Wallet available on Amazon is a top-rated pick. Chelmon Large Capacity Women's $27 at Amazon. The details. Chelmon's genuine leather wallet features RFID blocking technology to help prevent digital pickpocketing during your day-to-day activities or while traveling. Chelmon's wallets are available in a variety of colors and is designed to include 11 card slots, two areas to hold cash, a mobile phone under 6 inches long, iPhone 12 Pro, or your passport. Each wallet is designed to double as a clutch with a detachable wristlet strap and zipper for added security rather than zip closure. What people are saying, this spacious clutch-style wallet has earned a 4.5-star rating based on more than 500 reviews from Amazon shoppers who have called it a great option for anyone with plenty of storage needs. I love the layout of this wallet, one shopper said, adding that they often use it as a clutch when they run errands and don't want to bring their purse. Another reviewer said that the added RFID protection was a selling feature after having their cards compromised in the past. It's the perfect size, another wrote, adding that another positive feature of the wallet was that they can fit their phone with zero. Other shoppers have said the wallet was bigger than expected but great for holding credit cards, rewards cards and more. One thing to consider is whether you plan on using the wallet to hold your phone all the time. Some shoppers have said that while it's great for holding your phone when you're on the go or using your wallet as a clutch, if your wallet is full of cards, it's hard to fit your phone in the wallet and close the zipper. The leather material has little stretch to ensure that everything can be stored. If phone storage is essential, you might want to try something like the Array wallets that fit different sizes of phones, iPhones, Samsung, etc. They might be better suited for your needs, but don't contain RFID blocking technology.